we will be showing you the import tool plugin using the simple CRM app. You can obtain the app in Joget Marketplace. We are going to import in the Excel file into the app using the plugin. This will help one to import bulk entries of accounts into the app. Let's get started. Create a new form to host the uploaded file. Add a file upload field. This will hold the Excel file that we are going to import into the app. Configure the form's properties. Choose data creation. We are going to execute the import tool after the form is submitted. Go to the next tab. We are going to configure the mappings of the Excel file and the account forms fields. First, we need to tell the import tool on which file to look for. Choose this form, Account Upload Form. Key in the file upload element ID here. We are going to store the data into Account Form. Next, we are going to map the columns in the Excel file to the form fields. Remember, column starts with 0. Get the fields' names in Account Form. Map them accordingly. We are going to use the account name as the record identifier, so, key in 0 here. And we are going to start with row 1. Row numbering starts from 02. Choose the appropriate import mode. There are few choices here. Save the form. Add this form into the user view. We are going to redirect to the account list after submission. Get the ID of the list. Configure it in the Forms Redirection tab. Save the user view. Let's try it out. Choose the Excel file that we have. Save. Done. 5 new record rows. Let's inspect one of the rows. The formatting for phone is wrong. Let's update our Excel file. We are going to change the phone numbers too so that we can tell if the records are updated. Submit the form. Click Save. Alright, records are updated. Take note that one may also import in CSV file too. The configurations for this plugin is also very similar to of the user view import menu. Thanks for watching.